you are weapons free. Begin the operation. If your targets manage to converge, the tides of battle could change very quickly. Watch their movements and shift quickly to cut them off. Slay each in turn before they join forces.
Damn, man, another mission like this? Will you ever give me anything but trouble? Come on, let's get this over with. Hey, wait!
Cool, you want me to wait? What? Oh, just wait.
I'll hold here for further orders.
Wait. Fine. I'll hold this place.
Alpha One, you're in danger!
So good. Bye.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through him.
No way, no how.
to execute any origami in sight. Take them down!
Eat this!
Grab a bite!
What?
Soma, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back!
Doing pretty well.
Just grab a bite!
Go ahead.
You sick.
Brendan has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention.
Rest.
Alpha One, you're in danger. Please disengage and grab some cover.
Stupid strength. No.
Has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention. Soma is incapacitated. Urgent support.
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff. Rise and shine. Plenty of monsters need to kill.
Alpha One, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
I'm not losing here. No
you
way, no how.
Alpha One has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention. Brendan, you have got to be careful. Please. Soma is incapacitated. Move to support. 15 minutes have passed since the operation began.
Gotta turn this around. Come on. Hey, Stan, we gotta move.
It's done is done. That's the good stuff.
Brendan is in. careful, please. They're blinded. This is your chance. Mission accomplished. That was a little too close. You don't want to give me a heart attack, do you?
Can we get the rescue squad en route? We need it.
Are we done? Call for Exville, now. Aragami are rampaging, and yet we continue to waste our time.
Go ahead! Too slow!
I'm ready to slip release! It's go time, baby! He's dead! Don't worry! It's go time, baby!
Aragami's been inflicted with poison!
You feeling that poison? Time to turn up the heat.
Go ahead.
Still hungry? It's go time.
This is
awesome. Wow.
Aragami's down! That's a great start, team, but the monster's not done yet. They're not going anywhere! Enemy paralyzed!
Kick attack!
He's dead!
It's working! Yay! Enemy Oracle response is holding steady! Keep up the good fight! The Aragami's been inflicted with poison!
Feeling that poison?
Go ahead!
Cannon, you're in danger! Please disengage and grab some cover! Alpha 1, you're in danger! Please disengage and grab some cover!
No way, no how. Thanks, buddy.
Alpha 1, Rest time is running low! The Aragami's been inflicted with poison! You've been in the
Good morning. I see you're awake.
Good morning.
Now then, is that Shio speaking to me? Or am I talking to a god? She who will devour the stars?
I don't know. Do stars taste any good?
I don't think so. And their worlds are no better. This one is drowning in so much filth, I can't imagine who would want it.
If this world is bad, though, then why do I... Well, sometimes I need to devour.
We can get you food. Don't worry. Quick, food!
Ah, food. Doctor, you are a good doctor.
How long is this gonna keep going? These little episodes of hers.
You know about as much as I. She only recently started exhibiting human traits. But since that day, she's been unstable at best. There is a chance that it is her souls. Her duality is at war inside her. On the one side, her humanity, or whatever is closest, and on the other...
the singularity inside her.
Yes, exactly. You've realized it already, I'm sure. It was those missions your father sent you on. The singularity is a part of her core, and without it there can be no devouring apocalypse, and no final days. I am not willing to hand it over to Johannes, not until I am certain what it is capable of. I know there is another potential inside her. I can feel it, and I plan to test it, one way or the other.
Listen, old man. I don't give a crap about either of your plans, and I'm not taking sides in this damn fight, so hear me now. If you think we're just strings to be pulled, then you're just as bad as him.
I assure you, your worries are unfounded. I have done nothing to Shio, and I will do nothing. All she needs is company and companionship, as you've been sharing with her. And I think that in time, she'll be able to...
Damn it! What was that?
I don't know. Well, worry not. The backup generator should kick into motion at any moment. Oh!
Dr. Sakaki, how nice to know where you are.
No. No! Damn it all! No!
What the hell is going on?
The backup generator! I should have known! It's only activated during emergencies! It's controlled by the branch! It bypasses all of the extra security I've set around this room! They found us!
We're completely exposed. Curse that bastard and his tricks!
Our cover's blown! We're done for!
We interrupt this broadcast for a critical news bulletin. Moments ago, Fenrir's Far East branch came under assault from an unidentified Aragami. At this time, we have little details. The number of casualties and the extent of damage are still unknown. In the wake of this unprecedented assault upon the branch, we await an announcement from Fenrir's Press and Information Bureau.
Come on! Answer, answer, answer! Sakaki, I finally got through. What's going on over there?
Sorry, I'm getting a host of static on my end.
I just saw the report on the news. The den has been attacked? Tell me that everyone's all right.
It's Shio.
What?
She has been taken.
No.
I knew they were on to me, but I never thought they would stoop to this. Such violence. I abhor violence.
Doc, what are you talking about? What's going on? Is everyone still okay?
The first unit is...
Doc? Doc! Damn it! I can't hear a thing!
We must rendezvous! Immediately! Gather at... Dead! We must go... Her!
I'm on the way! I won't let you down!
You're going after all, aren't you? To the den.
Mom, I have to. I'm so sorry. I lied. I lied to everyone. I promised you a place we could live without fear, but it's gone. It never was.
I know, sweetheart. Look, they even sent these tickets to our home. What you did, what you wanted to do, it made your mother smile. But we're not going anywhere. Your sister and I are going to stay right here in this house, and we'll be waiting when you get back.
Mommy.
It's time to go, sweetie. I know you. You've got plenty of other people relying on you today. I promise you one thing. The only paradise we could ever want is being with you, Coda. That's all we need to be happy.
Are you gonna go save everyone, Big Bro? Come back safe, promise! Big because the only good place we care about is right here with you. That makes us happy.
Well said, Nozomi. You really are a pair, huh? All right, I'll be home safe and sound. I promise. Love you.
Quadrigas have exceptional hearing, and Sariel vision is second to none. They are deadly species. If you'd like, you can choose one to fight first, but my tactical suggestion is to split up and take them simultaneously.
Hell yeah!
completed. With pleasure.
Yeah.